very strict. You shouldn't have to have yoga starch. You shouldn't have any safe starches. There's no such thing as a safe starch. As far as he's concerned, he doesn't think that you should have.